is finally a national official visitor at the hosting day. To the bread yard and bring in something to
put on there.
I would have to write the
making a smoky joke going down over the top of that car. All right, come right here. These people. I'm going to joke a little bit. What's up? Zap.
She looks well, doesn't she?
Does it look three?
No.
I've never looked three or something. You get your face, mate.
I like your those. White shoes at home, but the moths eat it.
This is all I hope
for. Really?
Get up on there,
not here, but you not want to know.
Thank you. One of them's who?
No way.
What are you at? What are you at?
Hey, you are, Willie.
Hey, listen, you. Stancy.
Hang on a second, he's coming.
Oh, aye. Look at the dive with the duck.
Hello, Wally.
Hello, Wally, Channel 6.
Oh, look at that yard.
Those are the wet tires, some are the slicks, those intermediates.
No, you're okay, you're okay.
Here!
That's many delegates.
Well, this is it, because this must be the biggest crowd that was ever down here. For the whole going on.
Oh, making a fortune out of it.
See, Sean,
did you go and see
them? Would you? TV just the agency. I don't know exactly. Probably something. Good other half. This is. Good to see you.
Ryan! Ryan!
Chatting. Women are always chatting.
There's Bernie.
Call her now, she looks up.
Marion!
Double trouble, you like that one? No, have a look at that.
Thank you.
It's 7 miles, Howard. It's 7 miles. Can you give me a time to complete 7 miles? Twice round the circuit, 3.5 miles a circuit, so that's 7 miles in total. Can you give me a time for that, please? Over.
7 miles, yes, sir. I'll do your time just now. Let me think.
Up and running, and your time's 2:14.
That's right, now.
You're just coming up to the point.
You're slow, but you get there.
The start is between us here on the pierhead and the
I don't know.
Where's the insurance next? Is there anything coming with it?
Winston, make your run now, please, over.
On the night. Thank you.
Dogs go after them.
I'm sorry.
speed should be up to this?
Hmm?
What speed would you go up to?
Not even getting a jump.
No, I know, but what speed does?
About 50 miles an hour, maybe 60. What are you up to? Catch anything?
There's a dog here. Yes, it's a big brother.
Yes, it's going to be good.
That's going to be a good one.
I think you've stole the show today.
You ever look at that?
Thank you. so good in my rally.
Oh, aye.
I know.
Couldn't go wrong. Yeah, the Hanna. Oh, I never throw nothing away. You just be surprised what wee bits and pieces come in handy for different things, you know. But you learn all the wee tit bits as you go along. It's always great. It's all just practice, you know what I mean?
That's it. That's
you learn. Practice. You build that boat now. Right. That's when you go to build now. You change different wee things on it.
You do different. Well, in fact, there's a whole lot of take off and
do it again. That's what I'm saying. Then the next one you build, you'll do the same again.
You see the brass on it? Yeah. I was going to give the brass. Well,
watch,
brass
for, watch brass for the salt water.
Aye, because it's all green. I was going to renew it and paint it and varnish it. So what else? Logs. What do you put on?
Well,
come on.
I don't know where there's any left. I'll push under the bed.
Thank you.
young born ones are around you people. When the sun happens, there's a bit coming up your head.
Rise up, go! That's just a minute. Rise up!
Sorry,
no, this is interesting. I've never stayed on it. She seems like the weather. She'll walk on that. Where'd you come?
TV, you'll be on the jukey in a minute.
I'll be on the what?
You'll be on the TV and the jukey in a minute.
Right, go.
I'm recording you now, Debo. Well, Christopher!
Go! Oh,
shape. No, he's not.
Thank you. On the boat. It's going to have to be put up and it's going to have to be towed itself. Then tomorrow, otherwise I'd come down and supervise. Oh, there's better. Yes, you do.
Why?
You're going into the race on Saturday, aren't you?
Oh, I get to give the tips
from there. Oh, it's going to be, yeah, there's free. You know, and the Volvo said if Jeff make a better job of it this year than he did last year, there'll be a special prize for him. All those sponsoring in the city.
Bobby, what?
They'll be coming down Saturday morning. That's why it's time to get the bunching up first.
Let's go,
Daddy! 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 This shark is right here! It's going to be under the barricade! Alright! So when the shark comes towards you, you're going to keep the shark away and you're going to put the parachutes down to the ground! Because if the shark sees your ankles, he's going to come and he's going to grab him! And he's going to drag you in! You've got to keep the shark in the deep blue water. If the shark starts coming towards the beach,
look, it's automatic and that Smokey Joe going down over the top of that car. Right, right here. These people. Here we go for a little bit. What's up? Zap.
Oh,
There's just boats today. Yep. Right, who's that gonna be?
What is it that for you, cunt?
Very, very good.
No, you get everybody out of your cunt.
She looks well, doesn't she?
Doesn't
we
look
three? No.
I've never looked three. You get your face, mate.
White shoes at home, but
the
moths eat it.
This is all I hope for.
I'm going to go to the next one.
No way.
What are you at? What are you at?
Here you are, Willie.
Hey, listen, you.
He's dancing.
Hang on a second, he's coming.
Oh, aye. What's
that?
Oh, yeah, yeah,
not really. You're
staying there. Donald, do you know what you call
it? What was it going to say? What was it going to say?
Look at the dog with the duck.
Hello, Wally.
I'm a woman, Channel 6.
Oh, look at that yacht.
Wow.
Daddy's got a baby blocker. Daddy's got a baby blocker. Daddy's got a baby blocker.